Jared Oblasio for Varsity Sports Network at Gilman. Calvert Hall improves to 9-1 on the season. Garrett Walter goes 7 innings, complete game. Hall wins 11-2 over to Greyhounds. What was working for you today? Tell me.
To start off the game, I was missing my locations, missing spots and stuff, but my curveball kept me in the first couple innings. Then later in the game, my control got a lot better, and I started using the changeup and kept them off balance, and the defense kept me in there and making all the plays.
All right, can't say much more than that. How are you feeling right now?
Pretty excited going into we have game tomorrow and then tough doubleheader Saturday, so we just got to keep going on our roll, everyone.
All right, congratulations on the win, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.